What?
I wish you brought your phone because I want to play Call of Duty.
I'm doing anything right now because it's my phone.
What? Yeah, get your phone. Sorry, guys. What's up, guys? Tyler, so welcome to another Dragon Raja series. And today we are gonna play.
You have total confidence in the way you look. I like your young vibe. Despite your many obvious... An expert in the narcissist complex is exactly what we need here in the club. You're on board. I have never misjudged anyone. Go on. We will be here to support you. Is a bit fishy. A few days ago, I heard it was on the verge of closing down, but an anonymous investor threw 12 billion yen at it to keep it afloat. This club doesn't quite scream out smart investment. Could there be some ulterior motive behind it? How about this? He's not familiar with you at all. Go see what the club owner's up to. Here he comes. Get ready.
Okay.
Outstanding. I expect nothing less from you.
I'm just going to talk about my level. Hey, Kuya. I am level 16.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, let's just...
You have to be bold, but also cautious. Please don't die.
You can upgrade it, you can do stuff with it, and you can get new ones. So let's just see how this works.
College was founded by the Secret Society of Hybrids. As you know, the college's ultimate goal is to wipe out all dragons.
my bed.
I saw a guest off today. I noticed many gangs all heading in the same direction. Something...
I just remembered, Anarchy.
Is it my...
I'm surprised you remembered. It's our shift tonight. Listen, since the Hydra clans are all out on missions, their defense...
You. That's not right. Why are you sending the newbie to the front line while I stay behind in the club with the win? Wait. I like this arrangement. Good luck.
It's decided then. It's still early, so you can go and see the guests off at the door.
Sakura is the cutest in Takamagahara. Look at his soft mustache, the melancholy in his eyes, and that vodka martini.
However, Sakura seems to have given her heart to someone. How blissful she is.
Stay with me for a while, will you?
Comes directly from the High Patriarch. The reward is huge.
Forget his background. Haruna League only cares about price. The higher, the better.
Boss, when we get our money, can we go for a few laps? I can't wait to mod my minivan.
What? Look at that guy. Isn't he the coolest one on the wanted order?
Go ahead. Go, boys!
discovered something.
Said we will launch a final assault. Level A will provide manpower. Level B will secure the perimeter. Level C on standby.
Okay.